This is the actual seal ring that it will sits in here, or on the other style would sit inside. On this particular stator housing assembly with a seal ring, you get fretting wear on this face. You can see it and physically feel it, and that is just from over time. It just frets and starts to wear and kind of chafe and flake, and it won't seal properly. Another spot is on the inside of the seal rings for a 2127, the inside. Well, inside in general and outside, as they wear, you get like a sharp edge, and you also have fretting on the inside, which is also going to hinder performance as the seal ring wears out and stops doing its job. This is actually what is sitting in your stator assembly, housing assembly, and what is actually going to be causing the wear that we were talking about on this face right here.